Hello guys, Rita is here. As you know, I tried to reach my healthy weight this year and I started a diet at January and it's going very well. I have a 1200 calories diet and today I will show you what I eat. If you want to see this type of videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and as a bonus you will learn how to become a millionaire, or you can log in my failed attempts to become a millionaire. I am sure that I will reach my goal, at least I will slim, and the other goals we will see what happen. So today I will eat this two rye bread slice for breakfast. I know that a lot of people don't eat bread when they are in a diet, but it isn't so much calories, and I found that I'm very hungry when I don't eat at least once a day bread, and if you eat it plain and eat rye bread, it's very healthy. And I will eat with this plain yogurt this amount, and it's a very good combination. I like the taste, and it's a very healthy, great breakfast or dinner. So if you never tried it, just give it a chance. And for a morning snack, I will eat this protein bar. And in the at the lunch is this two frankfurter with sour cabbage. Sour cabbage is very good healthy food. There isn't too much calories, so if you can find it in your town, just buy a lot of from it, because you can eat a lot and you don't be hungry, but you can still keep your diet. And it's full with vitamin C, and it's very good for your immune system. If you can't find the sour cabbage or don't like it, just eat plain salad or pickles instead of this. So in the afternoon, I will drink raspberry yogurt protein drink. I don't eat so much protein drinks, but I found it and I wanted to use it, because I already purchased it sometimes and almost forgot that I have this one. And in the evening I will eat this three rye crisp bread with peanut butter. It's crispy, it smells very good. I can't wait it to eat it in the end of the day. I like it very much. I know that people usually eat vegetables at the end of the day, but my stomach isn't working very good, so I found that at the end of the day I don't eat very it's better if I don't eat vegetables or fruits. So it's working for me, and I will show you other days what I eat. There are things that I eat very often, and I think it's working very well. Please subscribe and write it in the comment section what you eat in your diet, and become slim with me. Goodbye.